And we are good. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Okay. So, here we go. Where are we? Last time we left off. Red dealer, 0LP again. Hello. We are zero at 0LP. I want to end the day off not at 0LP. So I'm just going to start right off. Get us in the queue. Nice. Okay, I've never seen this dude before. Let us see. Hello, hello, welcome, welcome. Let's get right into it. If the game will ever load, who's playing mobile? Come on. I like the little pig man. There we go. Someone DC. Oh, it's the dude that I was talking about. He's not here. Oh, now he is. Alrighty. See what we get. We're starting off with a unit. Ooh, okay, we had a Heimer. We get Yordles. That's nice. Okay. Let's go underdogs. This dude also hit Yordles. Ah! I wonder if it was Tome. It might have been Tome. I think I might just force. From the heels. One other Yoda player. This dude didn't hit. This dude is running innovators. Okay. This is fine. And is she trying to win streak Yordles? Why? That doesn't seem very smart. Good job, Ziggs. I prioritize, what's it, the blue buff, another tier. This next carousel. Ooh. That's a high roll. Why does everyone have Yordles in? Ah! Good job, Six. Really killing it. Just going crazy. Alrighty. This is kind of strong. We'll see. We shall see. Love to get one. Nice. Can this Poppy get the Zig, the Lulu? Please? No. Get the Lulu. Get the. Frustrating. Then I just take love. Okay. I wonder if I need to pivot this game. Cause there's just a lot of Yordle players. Although, I have the best econ out of any of them. Right, cause they keep on rolling. This dude is too. That dude's close. I would like to get one here. Maybe two. I'm feeling really greedy. Ziggs, why do you always have to miss? Get this inched, please. Please get this inched. Thank you. nice. I'm by far the weakest in the lobby, so I'm just chilling. Really? Double locket poppy. Interesting. Yes! Let's go! That was really scary. I can slam this now. Oh, nice, Triss. Winging from the heels. Nice. All right, Triss. Poppy. Triss. Vex. What are we at? Okay, we're in a little bit of a scary position, but it's fine. Because we win now. Why did he have to have a bloodthirster? I wonder if this is better. Looking for glove here on this next carousel. And then hammer items are done. Then I prioritize fix items. Where's the action? Rich get richer. I almost have. Trist. Three. I'm one away from Triss 3. That's nice. Is it gonna have four scholar? That's a little frightening. Why didn't the town go for my Poppy? I mean, my Lulu. Why did he go straight for my hammer? Are you I disagree with that, Talon. Nice. Primer items done. That's really convenient. Now I'll just see what I get. I do want to prioritize Vex items, but if I must dual carry Trist, then I will do dual carry the Trist. We'll do something like this. That seems good. Never look a tulip in the eye. Great. Let's see. Never look a tulip in the eye. This dude is behind. Why couldn't you hit me with a Poppy or a Trist? Now there's eggs? Whatever. Glove, Leona, 3 gold, another glove. Okay. Trist 3. That's nice. I do a little. I'm just gonna roll down. This is stupid. Why did I do this? Nice. Hit me with a Poppy game. Or Heimer. Wouldn't mind that either. Poppy or Heimer. Those are neither of my two options I gave you. Ooh, is this dude pivoting? This dude said, I'm done playing Nordles. That's it. And then still loses to the Yordle players. Poppy? Why? Do I still beat this dude? Oh wait, no, I haven't beat this dude yet. Dang, that's annoying. I'll just take this. Depending when I get here at Raptors, we'll see what this turns into. I'm not gonna find anything. Yeah. The game really just needs to hit me with a Poppy or Ziggs at this point. Thank you, thank you. I'm trying. I haven't finished my tier ones, which is the issue. So just a new recruit. I'm gonna load it, guys. I'm a genius. Saved. I was more hoping to hit a Heimer there, but whatever. Why does that Zac target my Heimer? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. I recommend skipping. Tank items? Please? Okay. Nico. Hey, where'd you go? Great. Oh, Dragon Claw. That's what we'll do. Okay. That works. Can you just hit me with a bunch of Heimers now? Oh, yes. Yes, finally, my carry gets to be tier 2. That was a good load of dice. Now we're straight chillin'. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Give me that. Do I just load it? The armor? Maybe. I might. Because I don't think you can load a dice Vigar. Okay, do I beat this dude? It doesn't feel like I can kill this Cho'gath. It feels like this Cho'gath is unkillable. Uh-oh. Maybe I should have gone for a giant slayer. I honestly thought it was impossible to find more. That's fine. This dude's just been trying to get Heimer 2 since, like, the start of the game. Why did it give me a... Why did it give me a Vigar? I thought I had all have to have all tier 3s for that to happen. I miscalculated. I made a mistake. Or did I? Just kidding, I'm a genius. And it gives me Heimer. Boom. I'm so smart. I don't have a Zephyr. I just can't kill this Jogath, can I? Can you at least kill the Mundo? No? That's too much to ask. That was so weird. I didn't have a Zephyr. We take a fourth though. And it gave me a Veigar before I had a tier 3 Hymer. What? I've never seen that before. Alright, we go again. We go again. Alrighty. That was just an unfortunate game because, like, everyone just decided to go Yordles. But it's still top four. And we love getting top fours. And the queue said 30 seconds, and now we're at 40 seconds, and I feel lied to. Thank you! Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, it's the same dude from last time. This dude's just trying to get plat. He's so close. Alright, we'll see what we get this time. I wanna like I've only gotten the three like prismatic augments. I think that's what it's called. Once. I wanna play one of those games. Those seems fun. That seems fun. And I would like to get into the game. That also seems fun. Why am I so... I'm so impatient sometimes. I don't know why it's taking so long. Why are you gonna take so long? Come on. It's because of this dude. The last time game I was in with him, he wasn't there. Ah! Scream. Come on. It's not, who's playing on mobile? I never know what to say in these positions where the cute that where we can't load into a game. And it is stuck at 86%. Because when we get in it's like, oh, I just talk about game, but here I don't have anything to talk about. Hmm.
I don't. What is it? He's like glowing. Like, what do you? What do you do? I like the Super Saiyan monkeys. They're funny. They go, ah! They all glow. I'm really struggling to fill here. I'm really there. Oh, I saw it go. There we go. Okay, now I can talk about game. Oh, give me this Ez. Please and thank you.
Alrighty.
And we are in.
Let's get a dub. Okay. What do we get first round? We take Darius pair, and we hold six. Okay. I feel like Kaylin's such a fun unit. I just don't know how to run her. Okay. What augment? I really like Pandora's. We're gonna go Pandora's. Just do that. Celestial. Tome. Chemtech. This dude's deciding. Heart. Okay. What units? Something like this. Yeah, we'll just do something like that. And I don't know what items I want yet. I don't know. So we're just gonna let them roll. So I guess in Carousel, all we look for is the highest value unit. I don't think this dude beats us, right? This dude might beat us, and he's gonna be upset. This dude is so mad right now. Look at him go. The bodyguard. I don't know if that's better though. Yeah, I'll pick up the syndicate now, I guess. Am I winning this? I might be. Okay.
Nothing's like, you should run me.
Ready for trouble? I
Well,
am.
there's three academy. How does that look? That doesn't look too shabby. And so if I sell 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, do I sell the graves? Yeah, if I win this, I sell the graves and make econ. If I win. I don't know if I do. Cass? I think I just take this and we call it a day. Ooh, I can throw that into my Leona now. Am I committing to this? Yeah, let's commit to this. Okay, so I know what I need to do now. I know. That's incredible. So, I'm gonna start making my lux items. One, two, three, four, five. Nice. So anything that I want here? Anything at all? I hold on to this to keep the sword. Don't want to lose that. Nice. Nope. I win this, right?
I think I do one of these. Do a little bit of rolling. That doesn't do anything. I panicked. And I get glove, and then we celebrate. But I haven't gotten glove yet. It's the thing. So, I think this might be better. Also, I haven't seen a Garen, or might have, like, at the beginning of the game. I wonder if it's put in more bodyguards, right? Because I'm gonna have 4 academy when I get my Lux. Let's go, Tom. Oh, there it is. I wait. Alright, wait to tome. Yeah. Yeah. I want to pick up the Blitz, but then I lose my Econ. We'll see if I win or not. If I win, I'll pick it up. Okay, so I'm picking up the Blitz. Does my Ziggs win this? I don't know. I'm screaming. I don't care what the item is, I just want the 4 cost, and I know I am not going to change now because it has a belt on it. Here's a Garen. I don't know.
can lose streak to wolves. That's fine. Give me some more gold then. I haven't seen. Is there anyone else learning? Leonas? This dude has one. Okay. Let's go! I don't really want to win there. Oh, man. Okay. I wonder if I pushed levels here. Why did I sell him? Pain. Give. Me. Lux. Rally to me. I want Lux. This is gonna tickle. I feel pain. Lux! Okay. Academy! Thank you. Academy Ziggs? Sure. Okay, we're good. Now we just chill. We relax. And we cruise into a top four. Nice. Nice.
I can't take the cloak. So I will take. Do I want the Yone? Nope, well, never mind. Okay. Oh, I haven't gone yet. I will take Sion. Give me the gold! Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Give me 4 gold. Nice. So, I haven't hit my Leona items yet. But that's whatever. We're so chillin'. Would be even bigger chillin' if, we have a Lux too, but right now we're good. We have a pretty decent front line too. We're so good. Boom. Nice. Pandora's box is so good. Sure. Oh. Yeah. What's my next in? Is it just Yumi next to him? Who cares about a Yone? Do I Academy my Blitz? I'm pretty sure Blitz is staying in. Blitz is not going anywhere. I'll Academy. I'll just do it. Warmogs. Why not? Let's go.
Ready for trouble.
And make it double. Sorry. Where's the cloaks at?
What we do is right.
No cloak? Just for now.
Metal is harder than lead. This is gonna tickle.
Is this better? Probably. Ah! No Yumi yet. I didn't hit Lux 2 or Yumi, which sucks.
Okay, there's Bramble. I can't. Oh no. No. Fine. I really need that. Thank you. Let's try this. I have Pandora, so I can... It's fine, and I was at the top of the lobby, so I can take the health loss. So, I'd rather wait for this. Thank you. What should I scrap? It doesn't matter what I grab here because it's just going to change. Do I look for like Yone items? Tsumi items. Oh, I should have picked up blue buff. Whatever. Right, I want... I'll see what I get. We'll spin the wheel. This dude again. Do I beat him now? Now that my Leona just doesn't take any more damage, yeah. Yeah, I could do that. I do not hunt to kill. We'll try. Oh, and I got a QSS for the victor. Or do I... I don't know if that was the call. Because also... Because I did lose a bunch of tankiness. Redemption. these. Watch. No. That is true. He just needs to be able to cast. I suppose. It's just we had so many items in that scrap was kind of useful. I do think my Leona beats this because of the Dragon Claw. Yone 2? Yone 3 with no items? Nice! He missed! He missed! Take a small component so that way I can actually make a full item. I might just make a secondary carrione. Nice. Not this dude. Come on, Leona. Just don't die. Maybe get one more. Uh-oh. Yeah!
Get the man. Oh, the cast almost went off. Where is this Yumi? I'm also looking for a Yumi. I think that goes over and over the Garen. Alright, let's see what we can get at Harold. I just fought this dude! No! Well, the other dude lost. Uh-oh.
Fish in a barrel.
Time for Braum, maybe. Jewel Gauntlet, Sojin. Okay. We're gonna do this. And roll for upgrades, because that's all I can do. And there's no bars rolling anymore. Whatever. We take a second. Just a slow climb. We go again. Nice. And we go again. Here we go. Well, that was quick. Nice, nice, nice. I always wonder whenever I play Academy if I should go Yone carry or Lux carry. I always get second with Lux. I've never actually tried a Yone carry game. Okay. Why have the loading times been taking so long? I feel like every single time it's been, I don't know if it's, that's just in my head and I don't hear noise and I freak out that it's taking forever, but it's just, what's going on? Come on. Let's go. Is that what I get for getting a 6-second queue? It's a minute loading time or something like that. Yeah.
There we go. Give me this Garen. Two FKs. Love to see it. Love to see it. Okay. Bow. Pick up pair and what's he in? Damn it. Mutants execute. Ooh, it's execute mutant in this game. There's a Vi. No protector. I stand ready. I sell these two for level up. Yeah. So what you're telling me is that it's a mutant game, this game. And I go protector Gaff. Okay, I can do a little bit of this. Why did I think that was going to be so much better than it was? I need mutant in. Why am I rolling? Why did I roll there? I'm a fool. I wish you told me how much... How many stacks this dude got? Nice. I don't win, but it's still a good loss. Okay. Looking good. I don't know if I will. Who wins this one? I might. I win. Do I? Yeah, I. No. Yes? Oh, I just ruined this dude's day. What? Where's my guitar? Yeah. Okay. Hello, Gaff. Yeah. Bramble Gaff. I just need one more gaff, and then we're so chillin'. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Tier 2 Cho'Gath, let's go. We hit those every single day of the week. That doesn't kill. This gaffer, Omega Strong. Favorite thing to do. Whenever someone comes to visit me, it's just guitar time. We hold the Zach. Oh, there's a Kogma. It's for this, it's absolutely Malzahar carry. And I just want a Dragon's Claw. Do I just slam the death cap? I think I slammed the death cap.
Nice. I really want this dude to be tier 2, please. That'd be really handy. Thank you. It's one big gaff. Is there any other mutant players in the game? There's a bunch of protectors. No! Why you gotta do that, man? I'm supposed to put the casting in the back to protect my bat, and that's what I'm missing. No Celestial. Oh! Yes! Another Cassidy! That's what we'll do. Mercenary, protector, that's so many protectors. Mercenary, innovator, protector. I'm really not getting contested for, like, the mutant champs. So here's all my Cho'Gath has to do, right? It's just live. And then eventually my Malzahar will kill them all. I'll find another guy. What do I want here? It might have been Cloak. I would say I would switch this for this, but it's not, I don't think it's stronger. Rageblade, maybe? Possibly. Everyone got, like, a protector's bat. Everybody just has a protector in. I seriously need some tears. I haven't gotten any tears yet, and my Malzahar desperately needs a tear. one big gaff. How can I tell how many stacks I'm at? Or is there no way to tell? Try something like that. I probably should have waited. Oh, I should have waited the next round. I'm a fool. Cloak. One more cloak. And glove. I can make a difference. Whoa. Kaisa. That's an early Kaisa. Whoa. okay. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Ah! That's a crazy early Kaisa. What we do is right. Someone's about to get hurt. I almost want to sell this Malzahar to throw the death cap on the Kaisa. Death cap, Quicksilver Sash, and then I look for belt on Carousel. I could have fight mutants in right now. But this dude is in tier 2, which sucks. Do I just sell this Zach? He's just gonna sit here for a while. Right, because I think I dropped the Garen for this dude and then throw in Kog'Maw to get 5 mutant. I should have had them switched. Oh, that's my bad. That's my B.
Not bad. I'm selling this sack. I'm not using him for a while. Give me the belt. No! Stop, man! Are you kidding me? Three. Not even close. This dude, these, oh my god, everyone has a cast too. This is painful. Do I drop down to two protector, right? And then, instead of casting, it's Mundo. And I forgot to switch them again. Oh my gosh, I'm just throwing. But does this dude have mutants in now? Belt? Huh. Sure. Right, I want the Morellos. I haven't gotten any defensive items. Why is my nose itching? That's fine. Okay. After Raptors, we push levels and then we decide. Please give me a belt. This could also be Gunblade. Nikos. Too late. Didn't give me an item, dude.
I don't know who the last Whisper. Good job, Kaisa, running right into the Lex beam. I'm Nikosing my Cho'Gath. There's no way I'm losing this. Please have Morels on. That dude really messed me up by taking that belt. Shiv. I'll just take Shiv. I don't know if it was Kai'Sa take just. Say whatever. I do actually just kind of want the Shiv on the Kai'Sa, so I'll just do that. Anything. Well, I've lost. I was supposed to take the Mundo. GG. That sucks, dude. Why does this always happen? On the fourth game, I lose all my progress. Oh? Yeah! We live another day! Please give me Cho'Gath. Please, I'm begging. Please give me Cho'Gath. Please. Give me Malzars! Give me one more Cho! Just one more Cho, Gav! Oh man! I lose! Was that game 2, 3, or 4? I'm going one more. Am I? How many games is that? Oh! 16 LP. How many games have I played? No, I'm looking for a match. History TFT. I've played 4. Okay. That is it for me. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Be sure to, you know, do all that YouTube stuff, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I will see you in the next one. Ta-ta.